put one close over here too. I'm gonna put one at the intersection where the T crosses. Nobody's even here. Oh shit, did our mid laner get killed?
I don't know.
I'm on my way over there. Just be safe. We got Greystone and Chimera both jungling. Nobody's protecting left or middle. Oh my god, these boneheads. I got two here in mid, so I got my hands full a little bit.
I basically had them dead, and then the minions overpowered the shit out of me. I was trying to just run away, and they got my health down to them.
Shit, I got two here in middle, and nobody's here to help. Chimera's coming, actually.
Already half health. These minions are way too fucking much. Trying to come up behind me right now or behind you?
Yeah. Who?
Kai. It's in our jungle. Oh, here we go again.
Fucking A. Goddamn minions, man.
I was like close to my tower, but I couldn't move because he jumped on me.
Yeah. Just be safe, man.
My minions all died to their minions, and then all the minions attacked me.
What the fuck? Jesus Christ, three of them in mid. Chimera's sleeping in the jungle. Nobody's left. Dude, this is a surrender game, man. I'm telling you. Look at both of these idiots in jungle right now. Idiot. This Chimera sucks.
I
is under attack.
Right tower's about to get hit.
Yeah, I had to get away because he's gonna kill me.
An allied tower is
on. Which means he's probably coming to mid, so be careful.
Alright. Actually, Quang and what's his face? Yeah, they're both here. Careful, right? The two in mid rotated.
Yep, they made it here.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Chimera's near you, but he's fucking sleeping in jungle, of course.
Yeah, what's doing?
Yeah, he's right next to you, but he's not helping. He's headed on his way.
First time I ever seen a minion run from me. I'm here fucking sleeping. I'm literally in front of them, fighting the other guy, like 2 inches away, and he says hit me.
Fucking idiot, man. Have to hold mid off.
Fuck those minions! Good lord! My minions won't help me for shit!
I don't think it's the minions that's the problem. It's the fucking stupid ass teammates that's the problem.
No, like, literally, my minions stayed smacking their minions, and his minions smacked me. Like, what's the trigger point? I don't get it.
Yeah.
Four deaths, man. This is retarded. course, I'm playing a carry who's weak in the beginning, so.
Yeah. Doesn't help. Left side just being hammered by a what's her face? Sarath, there's Sarath and the Grux. Good job. Get out of there. Be careful. An ally has been slain. Oh my gosh, these people are so terrible.
Not a man.
Need help in mid! Never mind. It's down.
My tower's about to get taken down, but I managed to get their tower down, so.
Yeah. I'm headed over there, oh god.
I'm dead. Here you are.
Little slow, sorry.
It's all good. My skill failed anyway.
I'm gonna have to go mid.
I did the Q and it did nothing. Used up the skill.
Yeah.
I guess it didn't feel like that my targets were worthy of.
Yeah. Shit, I have no mana. I can't defend this. Come on, Greystone. What the fuck are you doing in jungle? Lanes are being pushed. Oh my god, dude. Sarath is coming here, left jungle.
And she's strong as hell.
Yep. Is there Sarath super fed? Yep. Oh boy. Ooh. We have no jump pads because left side couldn't hold it together with like three people. This is crazy. Our Greystone is afraid to go up against the Grux. That's how bad this game is.
Let's see if I can jungle just a little bit. I think I can get my power up.
Yeah.
I don't have to worry about this asshole trying to fucking gank me. Yeah, fucking asshole ganked me again.
An enemy has been slain.
That Aura, whatever, the freezing girl, Aurora, is garbage.
Ours?
Yeah, garbage with a capital G.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt it. We have a...
She ulted on minions, but would not ult to save her partner.
Dude, we have a ton of garbage players. Have you not noticed that they're not able to hold down that left side to save their lives?
She's crazy.
Yeah, Greystone, come get it, bitch. Thankfully, their Greystone is also garbage.
Damn it, man! Fucking Aurora!
Theirs are ours. I gotta go clean up this side. They're almost dead. Damn it, Grux is gonna get away. Where the fuck is she? Dead bitch.
God, man, that's frustrating. I was right in front of her fighting two people. I had them both low.
Yep.
Fucking idiot.
I gotta do everything in this game. I got nothing to hold this tower with.
God, man. Got that Greystone, though. Right, man, it's about to get hit.
I'm gonna go over there. Can you handle it by yourself?
I might be able to get it.
Go grab that green buff. It's up in our jungle. Two in mid. We need help. Memorize.
I hit him over there.
He's dead. Stay on him. Fuck, I'm dead. God damn it. Sorry. Got you in that mess. Oh, good job. Holy shit. Nice.
Take up our middle line.
Enemy's missing.
An enemy has been slain.
Damn it, man!
Kill Grux again.
Nice.
It was 3v1, and I still managed to kill his ass.
I am really deep in this jungle. Where's our minions? We got three in mid. We got problems.
I'm headed that way. I'm going to go after Greystone. He's boring. Do a defend right?
Yeah. Left is in trouble.
Brux is coming this way. What is he doing? Come on, dude. Enemy double kill. Oh, that is so frustrating.
Inhibitor is under attack.
So I don't walk off with
I need
no
to go help. Mid. I need to go mid, don't I?
Kai is there. Gotta watch out with that Kai, with their Kai though.
Yeah.
An allied tower is under attack.
Which you can probably wreck most of them. Except for her. You're dead.
Maybe. Try not to die.
I'm trying to head towards you. Oh man, they're everywhere.
Come get this. Can you go right? I'll go right with you.
Yep.
An enemy tower is under attack. Enemy tower destroyed.
Oh, actually, mid is in trouble.
I did the mid. Saw Kai here. Good ring.
Kai behind you, get out.
I left, I'm low.
Okay. I'm also out.
I beat the shit out of that Kai though.
You did, I saw it. Good job.
I can get my blade now.
We need to go help left.
Right here.
I need help.
Thank you.
or not.
Fucking
enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Our chimera is surprisingly positive somehow. And our Greystone is just totally useless, hitting one or two minions at a time. How the hell did this Aurora become a Master Aurora?
Out of PV.
Yep, must have been. So I ain't scared of him.
Our Greystone's about to get wrecked now.
Again.
Probably deserves it. Back to five. I can probably take over by myself now.
Yeah.
Maybe, I don't know. Give it a shot. Maybe I'll do Raptors first.
I'll help you with Raptors.
Aurora's about to get wrecked. I need to help her real quick.
Alright.
Oh my god, she's gonna fucking die.
Need help over there left? I'll slow him down for you. You got Greystone with you, yeah. I'll come over there. Keep pressure on that lane. I'm coming.
Waiting for an ult. Then I'm gonna do my little surprise for him.
Behind you, Greystone. Nice.
We wiped all of them though.
I got no mana to stay in this lane with you. I just bursted everything down at the last fight engagement.
Oh yeah, we're done with this game. We're gonna take out their core now.
You're solo in that lane, just be careful. I'd back up if I were you. Just be careful. Or after that. Now back up. Yeah. Now you can back up if you want.
She didn't even know what hit her. Her health dropped so fast. If not, can make it 2 minutes. We can rock some worlds here.
Good job.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Nice. Oh, you better get out of there, Memrez.
Yeah, I got low.
I'm heading over to help you out if you need it. Alright, you made it out good.
Yeah, I mean, she's fucking invulnerable when she gets this card point. It's crazy.
Yeah.
You can believe it, I just took out all three of the,
We gotta go, help left. Oh, nice. Let's go help left.
How much? What the fuck?
Okay. Gotta do it, defend mid.
Yeah, let's get that fucking Grooks. I'm gonna go towards behind them.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to inhibitor. I'm gonna get pulled out of tower or something if I don't play this safe.
Who looks a rat? He ran away.
God damn it.
They're still up there, you guys get them.
We got both of them. But they took the inhib down.
No big, no big. We'll push the middle.
Yeah, push it, push it. There's two dead. Die for it if you have to. Actually, you shouldn't die. You should let one of our people die.
I ran into their freaking inhibitor. Fought two of them at the same time while the inhibitor was hitting me and still survived. What is this bitch doing? I'm trying to take another inhibitor, we're in middle!
I gotta get the fuck out of here.
An enemy inhibitor is down.
I went running like a little girl. Oh my god.
I'm full 60, what am I doing with jungle minions?
An ally has been slain.
Our freaking Greystone is an idiot.
Yeah. No shock there. I'm gonna go grab...
I'm gonna do the, what's it called?
Ward Prime? Alright. You wanna grab, Invis or you want me to grab it?
I'll grab it, yeah.
Because you're going to go Orb Prime anyways. Let me put a ward down real quick.
I'm going to tear that Orb Prime up, boy.
Alright, you got a ward with you.
I hit Orb 500.
power of the orb is
push up this man.
Alright, I'm with you. Oh, they're in a team fight over our right side. You think we need to go help? We gotta go help.
We're gonna hit core.
Just hit a core? Alright.
We can take core down in like two hits.
Not if there's like five, not if there's five of them alive. Nice.
Yeah, we can't count on them backing us up. We'll jump into the fight and then they'll run away.
Yeah.
And we'll just end up dead. So
yeah, exactly. Might as well just hit the core. you came out with kills at the end, but man, that beginning was rough for you, Memrez.
No support, man. Carry, no support.
Yeah, but you saw me. I was holding off both Greystone and Quang in mid.
Yeah, I saw you. It's rough, man.
It was rough for me too. Yeah, it's rough as ADC. Solo laning. Only person you can really do that with is Murdoch, because he has the traps and the shield to bounce people off you.
Yeah, but 2v1,
the yeah, shield ain't gonna be I can bounce one of them back, but
against Kai.
Yeah,
because you can bounce.
He'll jump
off
right back. Yeah, jump right back on you.
Pointless.
Yeah.
Now, once I got, like, enough card points to set up a couple of these cards, fill up a couple of these cards, and then it was a game when I could do some damage. I mean, I was doing stupid shit, like going 3v1.
Yeah.
But I was still getting kills. So.
In a traditional Memrez fashion.
Yeah. You know, in a normal game, when you go 3v1 and you kick somebody's ass, your teammates generally jump in, so...
Yeah. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Please, if you guys enjoyed this gameplay, leave a comment below, leave a thumbs up, and subscribe. And I'll promise to continue to keep making good content and videos for you guys. Again, thanks for checking out my video. My name's Beefy, I've been your host, and I'll check you guys next time.